Yar.
Do not test me.
There is much to be done. Trust in yourself, Jack.
Don't be afraid to donate, people. Yeah. And what the hell are you writing? Okay.
Hello.
Okay.
Good luck, friend.
Okay.
Keep your wits about you. If we noticed that object shooting out from the Fellstorm, so too did the Legion.
Hmm.
Look there, to the north. Gaze upon the Night Hold of Suramar. What secrets are kept inside?
Yar. Ed Milley, I'm still trying to figure out, because Andy's taking over after you, and then for an hour, I'm going to be taking over.
Champion.
But I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to be doing.
I share with you the burden of securing our future. To that end, my fleet is preparing to sail for the Broken Isles. When you set foot in Stormheim, you shall have the full power of the Forsaken at your back. Make the journey with us. Together, we will ensure that no one can oppose the might of the
Horde.
Let's
see here. Oh, Jesus. I just found something.
Amazing.
And I should probably watch it.
Ancient
Highborn
ruins
to.
Litter the landscape. And there,
did you know gaming about
coast,
Sonic and All-Star Racing?
It looks to be a fry cool settlement. Fascinating. There it
see
is.
Here.
Land at the shoreline and investigate. Somewhere in those murky waters is our mysterious object. Time to get your feet wet.
It's under the water.
It's not here.
Garbage Mancer
must have dragged it into the cave. The search continues.
Doesn't sound good at all. So much garbage. We'll see. Does that mean... Not water move speed.
There it is. The giant is holding it. There's only one way to separate a giant from its treasure. You know what to do.
Today's just been kind of a day. Stop being on the ground. Time to get up, get down.
Excellent. Hurry back to Dalaran and meet me in the Chamber of the Guardian.
How do I not have items in my inventory? There we go. Beefy sandwich. Frost King. View badge progress. No, I'm looking at some of the cards that I earned while I was playing with Justin. Yep. Okay, so... I am missing the Wizard, Corn Boss, Popcorn Road, and Pink Knight vs. Painter. Because I've got Beefy Sandwich! This is Castle Crashers. Like, one of the items is a sandwich that if you eat, you buff up. So, it's called Beefy Sandwich.
Knowledge is power.
It was in the 361, but it was kind of like a, what the shit is this?
This, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden. But it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the light may yet endure. Fail, and all worlds will burn. We will not fail. Tyrannia.
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped.
Yeah, that is kind of deep. Let's see here. I was just checking some things for Will.
Farewell,
okay.
My friend.
Until we Joe meet again. And Will have Castle Crashers. A friend
this
of mine has Castle
will
Crashers,
take you
but he doesn't
to the
have a computer that can run it.
Good luck, champion.
We make our last stand at the Vault of Lights. If you can make your way here, you will find sanctuary. Although I cannot say for how long.
Did your vision foretell of this day? Did you see that? I bring you a message from King Jade to be served. will be met! A coward's death to these traitorous Draenei! Mar their corpses, so the living may see the fate that awaits them!
Goddamn Fire Nation.
His name means butcher in Eridun. It is no coincidence that Kil'jaeden sent an Eredar to slaughter my people. The Deceiver revels in his creative punishments for those that dare defy him.
I think Will has, apparently dropped off the face of the earth. He's AFK, and I don't see him anywhere on Discord. Steam notifications say otherwise.
If we do not push back these invading demons, we will all perish. This barrier protecting my people requires all of my energy and focus. I am afraid you must venture into the demon-infested halls alone. Please, search for survivors, and eliminate the Legion invasion point portals that you find across the Exodar. You must hurry. I do not know how much longer I can keep this barrier active. Break your bodies upon the Prophet's barrier, minions. Soon it shall fall, and with it, the hopes of the Draenei.
In the hopes
your
of death.
Will be done. Master.
Okay.
We have retreated into the collapsed shaft on the northern edge of the Crystal Hall. We're holding back the demon onslaught, but our defenses are quickly falling apart.
Get my phone. Yeah, my phone is doing stuff. Started itself and in the restart, it's optimizing the apps and stuff. Good. Good at all. Stealing our wills. Joe Hyden has stolen Will. They're playing a game. Why do I know that song? I've never even seen that movie.
Send in the Wrath Lords at once! Stop these meddling insects!
It's on ice. Germany.
I need a target.
Yeah. Doing it for a reason here. It's not too bad. Do you hear? Just trying to get a few things figured out on my own computer right now that I'm back on. Go punch it in the dick. What?
Yeah.
target something first.
I am listening. The elements will never forsake us.
We will make our last stand on your command, champion. Tell me when you're ready.
Come closer and steal.
Bring me that defiant aberration's head!
It's too far.
Fight as one! We can only defeat them if we stand united.
Somebody is actually taking over the spot that's from 5 to 6. It's... yeah, Kenzie.
I knew to target something.
She's gonna be doing Stardew Valley, and... I know you're not gonna be able to be there, but, I will try and be in chat for that. Especially after... yeah. So. But, well, at least it's somebody. And as of yet, Stardew has not released a proper multiplayer.
It's too far away.
So. Voice chat, yeah. I mean, if they had, I probably would have seen enough of it. And it probably would have been kind of a big update.
You stare!
Karzak! I call upon you! Finish them! Oh.
Clean up browser. Wait.
With faith, there is a way.
Only by working together with these heroes have we won this day. Quickly, brethren, to the Vault of Lights! The Prophet needs our help!
How to cook a turkey. Buy a turkey. Have a glass of wine. Stuff turkey. Have a glass of wine. Put the turkey in oven. Relax. Have a glass of wine. Turk to be tasty. Wine of glass another get. Hunt for meat thermometer. Glass yourself another pour of wine. Bake the wine for 4 hours. Take the oven out of the turkey. Tet the sable. Grab another wattle of vine. Turk to carvey. Or basting yourself, depending on what you, consider. There's so many things to do, not enough time to do them in. Get into the chopper. Get to the chopper. Death.
It's too far away.
Fun in that traditional sense of no, it's not. To shove things up people's butts, preferably very, very painfully. Too late.
Worse than death awaits you, little Draenei!
No, I'm not gonna say it. It's not worth it. Leroy Jenkins. I feel like you're supposed to... The one that you're supposed to pull out is the Jenkins part. So it's like... Alexa API, which is kind of a, I want to say, kind of, it's, an open source version of Siri, Cortana, and, Google stuff, and somebody figured out, and it looks like they were using a Raspberry Pi, But they had those stupid, crazy, weird, like singing fish. He hacked into it and made it so that like you'd speak and the fish would respond, and it would actually open and close to the sound. So it's like kind of disturbing. So much fun. Game cached.
You have destroyed most of the Fell portals, greatly hindering Rakish's ability to bring in reinforcements. Focus your attention on finding survivors now.
Get out of here! Nope. Sorry, that's not a good form of currency, good sir.
Divinius, the champion has crushed the incursion. Now is the time to take the chosen and finish off the leftover demonic taint within our hall.
Daddy's gonna start at 8 with Quiplash. I know you're not gonna be available. I'm gonna hold off for a bit.
As you command, Prophet.
Yeah. I mean, technically, the next time we need to do Quiplash is with everybody in the realm. Because, admittedly, like, well, I would love to join in. I will leave that alone. Wait, did Eddie actually go out and get Quiplash?
I fear we have.
Yes, he did. Holy crap!
Hero, Rakish is still here, somewhere, and he must be stopped if my people are to find peace again.
Well, for some instances, it's possible. Ventured far to find me, but for someone like me, like since I'm the only one that really is an object of great owns Quiplash,
may I see it?
I'd need to get some of the other Jackbox games, like Drawful and stuff. Drawful would be another game that we would absolutely have just a crazy time with.
I'm sorry, I did not know. Champion,
and
we have
fact
to go
that,
now. I would explain. Admilia,
I need.
Inform me when you are prepared.
We need
to
get six other people together
what
to do Quiplash properly.
He's known as Light's Heart.
Because we never got to do an 8-player game.
Of the Naru Prime, Zira, locked away within the core. His wisdom, knowledge, crucial to our battle against the Burning Legion. Yet only a Naru born of Zira is capable of unlocking the core. This is why you were sent here. This is the true purpose of the Burning Legion's invasion of the Exodar. The last of Zira's line, Oros, sits unguarded in the heart of the Exodar. If they destroy Oros, the information within Light's Heart will be lost forever.
For a prophet, you are doing a very poor job of making predictions. It makes music when you beat it. What a delightful creature. I will enjoy ending its existence.
Light, damn him! I will guide us to the heart of the vessel. Stay within my protective barrier as I cleanse the fell taint from the pathway. Made it in time. By the grace and glory of the Light, I will heal Oros. Then we will deal with Rakish. You have lost Rakish. Oros is renewed. And now you must answer for the atrocities you have committed.
Ah. The fated heroes have arrived. It would appear that you have bested me, Velen. But before I surrender and face the judgment of the Light, there is one last thing I must do. Can you know victory without first knowing defeat? Come, fail, die! In my master's house, smolder the burning husks of a thousand worlds! I am here now to prepare a place for you amidst the ruin of tomorrow.
This looks like an interesting pilot episode series. Infinity Train. Yeah. somebody stuck on a train that each carriage is a different kind of universe. But it's kind of dark in the fact that essentially the main character, whose name is Joe, is basically trying to get home. Okay.
You've won.
You will know the taste of defeat, that.
Even if it means my own death. From the mouth of Argus comes your doom.
Oh my God.
Soon the Annihilator will have its fill and detonate with the force of a collapsing star. Nothing but ash will be left where we stand.
I have been before. But that would mean it cannot be! Heroes! We mustn't kill Rakish! Stop! Please!
You stopped?
If you will not spare him, then I must stop you!
Don't stop the rock. Can't stop the rock.
Don't stop believing.
Oh, odd question. Are you going to be getting the SAO, like PS4 game?
I foresaw this day, child.
I did.
And until this moment,
not a lot of people.
I did not understand. In the time that is now just a whisper of a memory, I had a son. On the day of his birth, a vision came to me. In that vision, I saw myself weeping as I held a dying Eredar in my arms. His skin fell-pocked and battle-scarred, like yours. But I buried that vision after Kil'jaeden took my family from me, and for eons let it be lost in the darkest recesses of my being. Now, finally, as I hold you in my arms, I understand. There is nothing left here.
God, Firefax, why are you so broken?
Take Light's heart and return to Khadgar. Tell him that the Light died here this day. Farewell.
Take it. See here.
Hail, and well met, champion. You are our last, best hope.
The downgrade to the upgrade. Watch as you have to downgrade it in order to upgrade it. Lights up chapel. Don't stop believing. Kenner's guide. If you do start, stop believing. Oh, hey. Beginner's guide. No, it's a game by the same people that did the Stanley Parable. And it's actually... it's tempting. But the problem is, I want the soundtrack edition, because I love having soundtracks. But the soundtrack edition is not on sale. Whereas, like... only the normal version, which, like... is, like, it's 50% off for the normal game. But the soundtrack edition is, like, full price.
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
I answer to the light. Yes, a council of war is a good idea. The Legion's forces are spreading across the Broken Isles. We must not lose our foothold here.
The hand of Argus stands with you.
Finally, High Lord, you will hear my words. We should focus our efforts on...
warm greetings to you.
Greetings,
of course, High Lord.
Mortal.
I will speak my mind. The path of light is righteous and just. Whatever...
Light bless you. Do not lose faith. I heard rumors that we recovered a message from my father. Are my parents alive?
Really?
Hello. Have a good one. Very well, High Lord. I will give an accurate account of our army and our operations.
Open the door. Open the pod bay doors, Hal. Like every other door in every other MMO.
Azeroth will not fall while we stand. Take care of yourself.
Is it true that Tyrallion is alive?
Alive. I think.
I'm gonna pop off because I'm gonna take a nap because it was an early day for me.
The hands of the Legion.
By the light, what does that mean?
I may pop
back
on later. Bye, everybody.
Erator,
son, the vessel. It senses young Erator's presence.
If you can hear this, I have an important message. For ages, I have hunted the Burning Legion across the stars. In retribution. The Dreadlord Balnazar has been sent to Azeroth to destroy all that I hold dear. You must gather the defenders of the Light, Erator. Keep the Light alive. Fight! Or all is lost. Farewell, son. Do not lose faith, for it is in the darkest moments that the Light shines brightest.
You heard my father. We must act.
Agreed, Erator. Brothers and sisters, the time to stand united is now. We must follow the High Lord's leadership more than ever. What will it be, High Lord? What should we do next? We will prevail. Good idea, High Lord. With additional allies of the Light, our strength will be magnified. At your service. Walk always in the Light.
I am the Blade of the Light.
At your service.
And we're back. Thank you for your patience, everyone. Let's go ahead and keep going. Let's see how. So, since we're going to be waiting an hour for that, closer to 55 minutes now, but let's go ahead and head onwards into, well, first to Dalaran. Oh, I can mount here. Good. And then from here, we'll head onwards to Stormheim, finally.
Greetings.
Maybe. Yeah, Forsaken Foothold.
Be careful.
Let's go! Mamma Mario! And here we are. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's see, we've got apparently a quest over here. Oh! Yeah, that's important. So we now have the grapple launcher, which is extremely important in this zone. That's weird. Oh, shit, 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 shit. We're gonna die. That sucked. Oh, and we got something over here to mine. Weird though, because
champion,
I mean, we talk, we listen to this. Chief,
I share with you the burden of securing our future. To that end, my fleet is preparing to sail for the Broken Isles. When you set foot in Stormheim, you shall have the full power of the Forsaken at your back. Make the journey with us. Together, we will ensure that no one can oppose the might of the Horde.
Oh, I misunderstood. Well, back to Dalaran, because we weren't actually supposed to fly up here. Sorry, guys. And sorry for my repair bill, too, apparently. Cheebus. I didn't need to have my stuff get broken, apparently. So let's come over here and repair first.
I'm listening.
And also trash out my trash.
Good luck, friend.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
So the whole time I was supposed to read that and then just talk to him again. Well, that's what I get for taking it with me. Except where is he now? Oh, here we go. We are.
Out with it.
Lady Sylvanas.
Time for games. Are you familiar with the Vrykul? Towering, brutish warriors from an ancient stock. Subtlety is not a value they hold in high regard. Their legends speak of the Aegis of Agrimmar. To claim it, one must undergo some kind of trial. One must be worthy. The new catapults are faster and more powerful than ever before. I have our goblin allies to thank for that. Truthfully, Stormheim holds another treasure. One that I will be pursuing by my own means. I trust you are more than capable of handling whatever trials stand between you and the Aegis. Nathanos has been training a new generation of rangers. They represent both our past and our future. I think often about our future, hero. My people cannot reproduce. Are we not destined then to wither away eventually? No. The Forsaken will never stop fighting. Not while I reign. Not when there are still beings out there with the power to stop death.
News from Captain Dreadwake, my lady. They have found the temple. The Oblivion has landed nearby. They are building fortifications now and will be ready to lay siege at your command.
Good. Send a bat. Tell them we are leaving shortly. What are we, if not slaves to this torment?
All right, here we go. That was exciting.
Ducks out here!
The Alliance will be upon us soon, and we have nowhere to run. Organize our defenses, beginning with the rear. I want bat riders in the air and catapults at the ready.
My queen, your safety must be our first concern. Surely we can leave a few ships behind to...
Do not question me, Nathanos. Now go.
Make for the Eternity and bring this hero with you.
Yes, of course. Come along, hero. A single gunship? Are they insane? Griffin's incoming! Man that catapult!
Jumped off the side of the ship. That would have been bad.
Thank you. take the fight to them.
But it would be rude to show up without a gift. The apothecaries will have just what we need.
Oh, good.
These beasts all over the ship. Put them down. Extremely volatile. Once you pop the cork, there's no containing it. Meet me on deck when the vials are in place. There is someone here I want to kill personally.
Thank you.
Alright, that should do it for this level. Let's go up to the upper level.
Yeah.
that's fun. So the plane blew up while I was, or the airship blew up while I was on it. That's awesome.
What is it, Ace? Hey, keep it up.
What will you require?
Yay, toxic waste.
Remember, patience, discipline.
Meanwhile, let's go ahead and repair up. Sell off trash.
Farewell.
Sorry, guys. You know me. Old habits die hard. No, I'm gonna ignore that one. I'm actually gonna get over here and start working on the quests. Shark one would play. reason.
I'm listening.
Oh, it did upgrade. Sweet. I was hoping it would. Inventory a little bit.
Dark Lady Watcher.
Now off to the Ranger Lord. Dang it. But first. Take it. Oh, and your skinnable. I'll take that too. Now, back on course. Kill some alliance and try and find Lady Sylvanas. Pumpin'. Yeah.
We got the Queen into a rowboat, but she didn't want an escort. Told us to stay behind and fight. My guess? She landed somewhere up the coast and continued on foot.
Sign of Sylvanas in the hills. What happened here? One of her.
Let's go back and finish off our line skill count. Excuse me. Alright, back over to turn those in.
What is it?
Try not to get yourself killed.
His head to the foothold.
I cast attack on my target.
Head to the foothold.
Interesting.
Thank you.
My inventory is, as usual, a mess. The strangest feeling, I'm doing this the hard way, but yep, I think I was doing that the hard way. Yeah, because this is where I was earlier, where the elevator is.
Out with it.
Strength alone, what will you not ask, win what you seek. But it will get you started. Find me near Agramar's vault, and I will put your strength to the test. Beware the living.
Alright, so we'll go ahead and head down there. But first, we're going to just go ahead and take... Oh, grab this as well. First, we're going to go ahead and take a quick break, and we'll go get the SI-7 intel, and then we'll go ahead and continue proving our worth, start proving our worth, and all that good fun. So, we'll be back very momentarily. Thank you, as always, for your patience. Thank you very much, as always, for your patience, everyone. And we're back. Let's go ahead and keep going. So first we need to go find the SI-7 data. Spymasters in the area. They're gonna need to take out. Some delicious fell asleep for me. Looks like the other one's hiding in here. Maybe. Those, since I don't really need to fight him again. From the looks of things, we're going to hit 105 on this stream. And I need to go up there somehow.
Thank you.
Okay, that sucked. Strength, which really doesn't matter on a paladin as much. Gain versatility and gain blood colors. That sounds good to me. Or blood stalkers, I mean. This is definitely gonna suck. Alright, let's do it. I don't know if Divine Shield protects from falling damage. I don't think it does. Did it. Dang it. This is not good. This is definitely not good. Alright, there we go.
The vault before you holds not gold, but wisdom. Jotnar is its lock, and glory is its key. Forge a key in the blood of champions, and perhaps the
lock will turn. No?
Inside, you will find paths and more.
Where is my target that I'm trying to throw things to? Up the hill. It's weird. Weird, because I have no idea where I'm supposed to throw it. I thought I was throwing it in the pot, but... Let's try throwing it in the pot again. Okay, so yeah, it is in the pot. So why weren't the crabs going in the pot, then? Take out the challengers.
Yeah.
target.
Oh! These are Draugr rocks! Draugr stones!
Yeah!
ancient rites and rituals mean nothing to me, Yoda. I will conquer your trials and take the Aegis for my own. Cower here in your cave while it still stands. The gods will not tolerate your actions, Raikul. You will answer for your heresy.
Not bad. That's a decent upgrade right there.
Yeah!
has tasted the Legion's power. He will claim the Aegis and grant its power to us. This land will be ours.
Trial of Strength is best the elders in combat. Trial of Will is ride a dragon. What about the trial of not standing in the fire? A lot of people would fail that one. Take that over Malorn's Chosen. Wherever it just went. Oh, there it is. I even looked at it, but apparently failed miserably. Inside and activate the archive device.
Activating sequence. Trial of Might.
I hope you are ready to face your first trial, Outsider. As the keeper of this vault, it is my duty to test the might of those who wish to proceed. Prepare yourself! Trial of Might, Outsider. Seek me at the vault's entrance. Valor today, and for this I shall grant you a boon. Hold aloft your weapon, Outsider, and receive a gift from the Titans. It is done. May our power aid you when you need it most. Go forth, champion of the Vault.
Hello?
Oh, wow. Holy crap.
Oh, actually, just a moment. I don't have, Discord. I disabled Discord, so let me set that back.
Got it.
Preferably out of this way. Watching the stream, I think I might be talking to myself. We have Asher currently waiting in the chat channel, who will be joining us in talking to us very shortly. Long window. Caller, you're on the air.
Yay! Yeah. Admill, you're coming in kind of steady K on my end, but I think that's just my computer.
Yeah, I'm gonna blame your computer.
Damn it, Firefly. Fix yourself.
Fix your face.
Fix it. It's bad. Also, I started doing some of those quests, and holy shit, a lot of quests opened up.
Nice. Very nice.
Admittedly, like, I think most of them are just like, oh hey, here's the high rank quest of it. I'm like, god damn it.
It's still recharging.
Because, I got one that was for Temtar.
Temtar hard mode, yeah.
Yeah, and, like, a bunch of them are just kind of sitting in, Mordona. I'm, like, looking at this, like, oh, wait, these are all
So we're just about to 5 o'clock, which means Mackenzie will most likely be popping on shortly, ready to begin the her stream.
Yeah.
I'm going to get over to the next spot in the quest chain, which is also a flight path. And then I will go ahead and call it a day there.
Yep.
We made some good progress today, though.
That's good to hear. And yes, I did start the most amazing quest line in 14.
Please,
ever.
We're going in. Ready to fly.
You started what?
The most amazing quest line ever.
Ever?
Yes. It starts out with a death.
And it ends with you going and trying to find the greatest detective who ever lived.
Yes.
Who's actually dead?
Who's actually dead? Patience. However, I get to hang out with some amazing zombies.
Yep. Some very dapper zombies, actually.
Very, very dapper zombies.
Well, we've got this flight path, so when we resume next weekend, or the next time we go, we'll pick back up here. That reminds me, for those who are watching, it is possible that next weekend may be the beginning of something new and interesting in WoW, which is that one of our other hosts, Justin, and I will be doing a new duo, brand new low-level Blood Elves together. So that could be interesting.
I will be not joining that because
he doesn't play WoW.
Don't play WoW anymore.
If he did play WoW, he could be joining us too. But no.
Sorry, I can only do one MMO at a time.
Technically, so can I. I just bounce back and forth more often. Oh, and that gives me... Yay, bonus XP.
Well met.
Okay, you want me to go to... Azuna. That's not happening right now. Sorry, Broseph. At any rate, have we heard anything from Mackenzie?
No idea yet. I'll sure that she's ready.
Because I don't want to go offline until I know she's ready, but at the same time, we are getting perilously close to the 5 o'clock mark.
Yeah, which I know that you can't really go over even a minute.
Well, I mean, maybe a minute or two, but that's the absolute outside.
Maximum.
It's just not a good plan to plan for going over a minute or two, because I plan on it, and next thing I know, my right's texting me, hey, we're here at 5 o'clock.
Yeah. So. Well, I will handle most of the stream details for her.
Yes.
And she is ready.
She is ready? Okay. Well, in that case then, I'm going to go ahead and pop off and let Mackenzie take over. Thank you everyone for tuning in to Extra Life Saturday, MMO Saturdays. And Mackenzie will be online in just a minute or two with Stardew Valley. And have a wonderful day.